Oh, there we go.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where Yorinobu's keeping the chip.
Thermal? I guess that's the blue. I wanted to look at that, though. I want to read that, what that says. The thermal layer is now unlocked. Well, there's a gun.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Oh, for real, you mean? Once I'm in there for real? So if I go back now... When she was over here... Is it in this thing? The thermals... Yeah, that's the gun. But you know, I also wonder about this.
Well,
only one.
Visual. When,
okay.
There's a visual thing.
On me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff.
Oh, is that what I'm picking up? The data pad? When it was over there? Phone.
Candy left? Steph was. Pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
So if I switch. Oh wait, there's even more on that. Before, okay. Oh no. I didn't make it. I'm a little getting used to this. So there's a thermal something. Champagne and ice bucket? It's in there?
Oh, Donaghy's.
Can't be.
Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
It's that other... That other layer. Well, that other... bit.
You... wish to make demands of me?
Only one.
Did you get really fast forward?
No, we look...
No, how...
Only one. Focus. Oh, got it.
It just plays. Fast forward isn't really fast forward.
Any candy left? Steph was pretty.
Oh, now it's fast forwarding. Sometimes, I guess you gotta hold it. So I'm thinking it's this. What is this? What is. Wait. It's in...
Very nice. But come here already.
Come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
It's right there. Switching. What is this? I'm thinking it's in there. Wait, what's this? I mean, we're looking at thermals. It should jump out at me, right? Back here? There? In the AC vent.
Air conditioning, standard model for hotels of this caliber. Temp matches that stipulated in the docs, but no way the chip's hiding there.
Are you kidding?
Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage.
Well, that's all the ones we have for thermal.
I miss this. You.
I know.
Restart. So, security systems. And I need to find that chip. So where are the security systems?
Fuckable meat, are you?
Probably.
I said no.
Security systems. It looks like that's moving. What's that?
I need a minute to
when
finish.
She walks over
the
here.
Is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to.
I really want to find the security systems. Wait, we got something hidden safe.
Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Well, I didn't find the security systems. We're not done here, lady.
Mark it as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father.
Fridge.
Just a fancy-ass fridge.
I should... Oh, that's him. She's over here. So I'm looking for, like, cameras and stuff, but... not seeing any. Oh, it kicks you out once you leave visual range. So that's the safe.
Particular interest in this project, he can certainly explain the risks.
My father.
Alright, she's closer now. So, wait, here we go. Motion sensor camera.
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
Right. So once I've discovered the things, the little, you know, enlarged bit on the playback goes away. So it's some kind of visual... Ah, here. Another motion sensor. That. Is that part of him? Anything else? Here. Alarm system.
Alarm firmware's fresh, but... saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their sigs.
Okay. Now when we actually break into his place for real, this should make things a lot easier. I was gonna let it play to the end.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need
the program. Oh, we can fast forward.
We shall see.
You can't fast forward in analysis mode or audio mode. You can only fast forward in this mode, apparently.
Be soon enough.
Please speak with your father. Is there any particular interest in this project? He can certainly explain this.
There's one more element, as you can see in yellow. We're getting up to.
Only one. Focus.
And switch it. Here. Automated turret.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. system's all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Mm-hmm. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Ooh, the flathead. Yeah.
Cool. Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
Alright. How do I exit again? I think it's X? Yeah.
Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Thanks, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
See ya.
I wiped the cache and your data. You were never here.
Okay. I was never here. Still can't see it.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab.
Oh. Thanks, Ev.
Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick. And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever. Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you?
What?
Walking, talking corpses.
Ugh, I thought I was going to get a compliment right now. Relax, everything is under control.
Relax. I got it all under control. If you fuck up and they come knocking on my door, Judy, relax. That's not going to happen. Evelyn, please, no shortcuts. You go that route, City will always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
What a rush. Talk to Evelyn.
Hey, one sec.
Can't talk to her? Thanks for the help.
Thanks, Judy. Really. And don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Quiet, huh? No comment. That stuff? Can I read this? Braindance's concepts. BD of a woman giving birth. Pro, nobody's done it yet. Con, have to hook up to a prenatal wreath, which is more expensive. BD of the most common dreams compilation. Pro, it's doable. Con, I'll have to consistently scroll the dreams of a couple dozen people over at least 1 year to catch the repeating themes. Flying, swimming, falling, going to work, or school naked. Two BDs scrolled by two actors, neural tracks set up so it looks like one BD. Pro, it'll be Nova. Con, tech for it doesn't exist. Tech for it doesn't exist. All these servers and stuff. Just checking out your pad and stuff like that. What am I picking up? Besides you. Judy Alvarez. She's wanted for illegal protest and resisting arrest. That's not too bad at all. Everyone's gotta resist arrest. Well, yeah, how's she not dead, actually?
Let's walk.
I can't walk back here.
Well?
Speaking
what
of
do you
walk.
Think?
I wanna look at her computers and I can't. I haven't been back here either. All activities are recorded. Oh, sorry. Meet the Legends of Battery Arena. Why be me? Confessions of a Braindance Addict. Preface. Do you want to be you? Seriously, take a moment to let that question sink in. Do you feel at home in your skin? Do you like your job? Your friends? Your family? When you look in the mirror, do you say to yourself, I'm the luckiest person alive? Then hop in the leather-upholstered backseat of your chauffeured Rayfield? If you answered yes to any of these questions, put down this book and stop wasting your valuable time. If you answered no to the above, I understand just how you feel. It used to be said at the turn of the century that the world belongs to the 1%. Today, 0.001% is closer to the truth, and your chances of joining this group are even less than that. In this reality, I mean, where are you? Where you are you, I'm sorry. In a brain dance, you can be anyone. A broker who manages a portfolio worth trillions, an elite soldier who blasts his enemies out of existence with a tech shotgun, a suave rocker boy whom the whole world lusts after. Now I ask you again, of the millions upon millions of people in this world, do you want to be you? The answer for me was always no, and so my story begins. Sergio Morales. You're still you, I'm afraid. Much as you'd prefer not to be. Nothing much back here. Except some cards. You sure everything's under control?
Intel on Yorinobu, the chip, the BD from Konpeki. Winds are right, plan's perfect. A job like this comes one in a million.
Thanks. Now the punchline, please.
Just sounds too good to be true. What's the catch?
Cold feet. Are you looking to get out of it?
I want to know if you're really in control here. That you're not sending me into the sort of shit I can't wade out of.
V, I have zero reasons to haze you. We're in this together. Really. Trust me that I got this.
I don't trust her. So you're not afraid they'll tie you to the heist?
You're not worried? Arasaka will flag and screen anyone who's had dealings with Yorinobu.
Oh, they'll have a long list then. Packed full of big names. Much bigger than mine. You tell me who they check first. Corpo hotshots and cutthroats? Or a little bedroom plaything like me?
What's the nature of your connection to Yorinobu?
Think I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex?
Biz. And biz only.
So you're sure Yorinobu won't suspect a thing?
You're sure Yorinobu doesn't expect this kind of move from you?
He's got no idea. Trust me. He's too busy with Netwatch to give me that kind of attention. Besides, even if some suspicion takes root in his mind, it shouldn't matter. He won't react in time. And that's something you'll handle, right?
Still, there's a lot of information she's not giving me, and I don't trust her one bit. So what now?
So? What now?
V. Do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
You want to haze our fixer?
You want to fuck over our fixer. I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And a useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows and actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight? Your choice.
I'll think about it.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
I can't go back through. I wanted to spy
how
on their talk.
Yeah, yeah, I'll see ya.
I got the Compecky recording.
I don't know.
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compecky was worth our
all
time.
All right, Mom.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic.
Everything's ready to roll. What now?
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. Hmm. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss V.
I don't think it's wise to cut him out, but can we do the job without doing that? New message from Jackie Wells. Hola, V, what's it going? What's the status? Met with the client, played me a BD of the place for surveilling? Supposed to visit. BD, huh? Alright, alright, just keep me posted. What tab? Any other messages? How'd it go? Dex is waiting on us. Bart Moss Collective. First will come the great reality check which ushers in the future of the world. Okay. My street cred's up to 3, I like that. You on the phone, you're very distracted.
What? It's hard to say. This week, for sure, okay? Yeah. All right. All right.
Seems like I got an impressive amount of money.
I'm off the clock, hon.
Good for you. I can't go out this way. It looks painful.
4 a.m. last night, Gina and me sitting at the bar. And she's rattling on about the bank stuff. Yeah.
Nothing's wrong. Really.
Why don't you tell me?
Hi.
I need a nap. Just a short one.
Short nap, huh? How do I get out of this place? I think it's back here? I've never been in here. Chromanticore Carnival? The Undoing, Fall of the First Gnat. Chapter 1, The Apocalypse. His name was Raish Bartmoss. Where's I got that message from? Everyone knows who destroyed the first gnat. The real question is why. Netwatch branded him a criminal and outlaw. The media called him a madman. Is either label correct? You be the judge. Below is a previously unpublished letter which Bart Moss put out just before the release of Rabbids. Why is this document only now just emerged? Well, someone out there did not want you, my dear readers, to ever lay eyes on it. All the more reason to take a deep dive into information available to us. Maria Jimenez. The first net was supposed to save us. It would serve as a platform for those without a voice. It would offer unlimited knowledge to those who hungered for it. It would bring a fractured humanity closer together than ever before in our history. But these hopes were hollow, false. The net spread its tendrils around the globe faster than anyone could have predicted, before anyone could even consider the full range of consequences. This information superhighway turned out to be our path straight to hell. We were robbed of our privacy, deprived of our free will, stripped of our dignity. It was supposed to save us, but now even the net itself cannot be saved. It was molded by the core, with sharp edges, spikes, and traps at every corner. Think of the net as a stream of water that flows gently into our minds before freezing, swelling, and destroying us from the inside out. That's one hell of an analogy. But remember this about ice. As hard as it may be, it's surprisingly brittle. One well-placed strike and it shatters into a million tiny pieces. Watch out today and you'll see just what I mean. Notice it's a strategically placed chair, so I can't actually get into these computers. You heard me, lady. I stole money. So 600 or something like that. First aid kit? It's not an actual first aid kit. It's a message? Hey, make sure we've got everything we need in the first aid kit, okay? Yesterday I had explained to a client that no really means no, and when I wanted to dress up my hand, it turned out we were out of bandages. So yeah, I'd be super grateful. Mwah. Anything else in here?
Next time you fuck something up.
When was the last time I fucked anything up? Huh?
Seriously? How far back do you want me to go?
That's not it.
Come on in.
No, I'm leaving. Didn't realize you don't have an actual door, just beads. Must be warm in there. Whenever money changes hands, what is this all about? Your true self becomes a victim to capitalism. Am I on some kind of text, like group text or something? Alright, so let's go over our objectives here. Head to the afterlife. There's only one door you gotta open in Night City, and that's the door to the afterlife. Once you cross into that world, peeps will step aside for you everywhere. Dex couldn't have chosen a better place to pregame before the heist, am I right? Afterline's a sign for us, chica. Completed. Evelyn knows more than she's willing to spill. Only question is whether she thinks we're worthy of her trust. That's where you come in. Chick's gotta be seriously well connected to have the kind of intel we need for this op. Make sure to squeeze every last drop out of her, V. And remember, Major League's just around the corner. Yeah, I couldn't squeeze anything out of her. That's a problem. But 3:32 a.m. Well, must be all the lights from the place. It seems pretty bright out for 3:30 a.m. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. I guess I'm gonna meet with what's his name next, Dex. But I don't know. Are we keeping him in the loop or not? That's the question. He's not gonna like it if we keep him out of the loop, and he's sure gonna find out about it that we haven't. What's in 75 meters? Is that a place we can sell things? Oh, it's a fast travel. Alright.
What?
Just curious. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.